Trigonometry 45-45-90 special triangle application. So now we will apply the definition that we've learned earlier. And we know this is x, x, n, x root 2. So when x is 2, we can now say that the legs in here are 2. And in here, we have 2 root 2. And we're done. Here's the yo-yo, and have fun.